This is supposed to be a bedroom, but we told our relatives that they'll have to take a motel when they come visiting us, and we've turned it into a studio. We do a lot of different work. We paint oyster shells. My wife does tribal art, and she does crocheting, and we do baking, and we do we keep ourselves pretty busy. I painted an orca on a shell, and the wife really liked it. I put it out in the garden. And of course, our garden has all kinds of oyster shells out in it. So I took some in and then decided to give it a shot. And it turned out that it looked really good. I have a penchant for detail, as one of my paintings will show you. I start taking photographs, and we take photographs too all around the island, all the way up to Alaska. And we have some from Ontario. And we just use photographs, and that's our subject matter. I would like to keep as much local as I can, like the Mars Bomber and Francis Barkley, orcas, people that understand that. I also put stands on them with rocks that I've broken up from Vancouver Island, so everything comes from the island. It's a passion for me, being able to depict something that people recognize and like. It's comforting, and it's, what's the word I'm looking for? Gratifying when people enjoy what they see.